A quick way to test if your trailer lights are working, if your battery is connected properly, and your fuses are still good, is to connect these top two terminals using pliers, works. And you touch the two together, and if your lights turn on, everything is working properly.